Remove side panel screws.
Using a flat blade, screwdriver, slide open the side cover.
Remove motherboard screws.
Replace with new motherboard. Unplug and plug in the motherboard cables one by one. Tighten the motherboard screws. Install side cover. Lock the side cover screws. Motherboard replacement completed.